And these are our French jumbos from JM Hatchery. They'll be 6 weeks old tomorrow. They're fantastic.
Look at the size of those birds. And yes, we raise them on hay. And we had heat lamps on, but we're not using the heat lamps anymore. And we have two perches set up because there's I think 47 keats in here. So yeah, they're doing just fine. Growing good. Another couple weeks, we'll take them outside. Slowly start training them to go in and out, so we don't have to feed them so much. These are on 30% Purina starter feed. Game bird starter, that is. Best way to feed these birds.